There's new information on the board.
I'm live on location at a site of strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Insurgent citizens to remain indoors until I'm identified. Wait, what's that? It's safe to be now. Back to my report.
The man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Nervous? knew it!
Ha ha ha!
silly.
The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Thanks, Belfry. Heading there now. Leave it to the League to pick a place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. So how do I get across? Belfry, I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Got your back down there.
I don't know, but I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
watch out for potential cave-ins.
Sure, Belfry.
Yes, nothing but you. yet, my friend.
Don't you guys ever learn?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Swing, Shahori.
From Lazarus Pit all this way. You want some more of this? Seriously? How do you guys even use those things? Wonderful. It is a Lazarus Pit. I saw what you left at Arkham. Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce. Don't listen to her!
Ugh!
let Talia win. You can fight this.
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried, but I'm still here.
You're not real!
From the edge, Bruce. Stop me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back.
Thank you. try out dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once?
Jason.
Good. Good, you're recognizing people. Try to stay calm. The Lazarus Pit forces you into survival mode.
No promises.
Hey, look at me. You never gave up on me. I'm not going to give up on you. Bruce. Talia tried to break you with the Lazarus Pit. Remember how you brought me back? You have to fight for it this time.
Report, Jason.
We finished the Langston case. All of us, working together.
But the Court of Owls
is real.
You found them.
They were bringing in the voice when... Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go. I can deal with Talia later. What the hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
Did you really think you could defeat me? I will revel in keeping you dead this time. You will not come back again, child. I hope this hurts, Jason. I will kill you, no matter our history. Give in. This is your last fight. You will not do that again. Used up your chances. You will never fail me again. You will never succeed. And now to dispose of you, Red Hood. I hope this hurts, Jason. You will never fail me again. Jason. You've used up your chances. I hope this hurts, Jason. You will never interrupt my plans again. Now to dispose of you, Red Hood. You will not come back again, child. You will never fail me again. I will kill you, no matter our history. You should just give up.
Joke.
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no, the fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul. to end this. You will not stop me! You will never defeat me! Your efforts are pathetic. And now to dispose of you, Red Hood. And now to dispose of you, Red Hood. And now to dispose of your treasure. again. Your efforts are pathetic. All is what's happening, Conan. You suffer for no reason. Accept this pain.
So the court lives forever!
You want this Lazarus Pit? You go through me!
Go! Deal with the problem!
You grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. Sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Yeah! 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 Gotham that scared me.
It's you. The rich want more.
Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police who hurt the people they're supposed to protect.
You're not gonna get this, Lazarus Pit. Because I won't let you.
Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls has terrorized this city for centuries. And they're not about to stop. But the days of no one talks about them are finished. I will find every last one of them and bring their crimes to light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live without fear. I swear to you, I will not stop fighting until you can.